If you had a kid who is below 12, you could be on priority list to get vaccinated. This is what MP government says in the latest circular. Welcome to Stock Market Institute Market Wrap-Up. This is Kishore here. The markets did not cheer even after RBI coming out with no change in the monetary policy. But still, bank as well as other sectors had a lot of hopes on the RBI policy, which did not come through. Sensex went down by 132.38 points and the same closed at 52,100.05. Nifty went down by 20.1 from the lifetime high and it closed at 15,670.25. FMCG as well as the banking were the ones which dragged the market down. The news for the day, SoftBank, who were one of the major investors in Flipkart, who exited Flipkart in 2018, are looking back at investing in Flipkart almost $700 million. This comes after Reliance showing a lot of interest in future retail, as well as Tata showing a lot of interest in Big Basket, as well as their own brand called Click. So retail sector in India is booming. WorkHard makes a deal with a mysterious company for COVID vaccination, and the announcement would be out in next 2 weeks. Experts as well as government feel that getting vaccination to almost all the people in India is the only way to fight the third wave of COVID, and this time they don't want to take any chance. So there are a lot of money that government is planning to spend to get everybody vaccinated. So it's our duty to get vaccinated. Apart from this, today marks the 5 year of Startup India, which is dream of Modi. The report says that 5.5 lakh jobs have got created out of 50,000 startups. But I doubt, because there are a lot of unemployment rate which is going up. So it's very important for us to focus on more employability than creating startups. So these are the 5 states where there are more startups that have got generated in last 5 years. Those are Maharashtra, Karnataka, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh and Gujarat. However, rest of India also needs to develop. This is the main thing that government needs to focus on. As COVID second wave has been troubling every one of us, there is one luggage retail brand called Witco which shut down their business because of this. It's a 70-year-old brand based out of Chennai. And they told that it's very difficult for us to sustain our business because of the lockdown and restrictions. We are closing down the business. So this is again not so good news. The top gainer for the day is Tata Motors, which went up by 3.42% and the same closed at 336.80. I think Tata Motors is a good buy. If you are willing to invest for medium term to long term, it's a very good buy. Nestle, again one of the very good buy opportunities, but they were the biggest losers for the day, which went down by 2% and the same closed at 17,443 rupees. If you see further dip in Nestle, please start buying it. It's a very good opportunity. Yes, they are in problem because of their document which got leaked, that telling that the food products that they manufacture are not that healthy. But anyways, they can always correct it, so it's an opportunity for you to buy it. Gold has gone down by almost 1,000 rupees from price that I told yesterday. Yesterday the price was 49,600 and odd. Today it's at 48,638 and the same is down by 39 rupees. Silver right now is trading at 70,765 and the same is down by 45 rupees for every 1 kilo. So it's an opportunity for you to buy gold or silver. At the same time, Euro as well as USD both have gone down. Euro has gone down by 41 paise and the same is trading at 88 rupees 74 paise. USD has gone down by 4 paise and the same is trading at 73 rupees 69 paise. Petrol and diesel both have gone up. Petrol has gone up by 28 paise and diesel has gone up by 30 paise. Crude again has gone up in the markets. Crude right now is trading at 5050 rupees for every one contract and the same has gone up by 39 rupees. The technical chart shows strength in the market, so we expect the market to go up tomorrow. But however, let's wait and see how the global cues would be. With this, we come to the end of today's market wrap-up. Do like and subscribe the channel and share the videos amongst your friends so that more people can get to learn and they can earn. Be safe. Take care.